Friday, first on. Drench, hello, how are you?
Hi, yeah.
Hi, good, thanks.
I caught your set. It was wicked, right? That was the last one of the summer, wasn't it?
The last festival for us of the summer, yeah.
How does it feel coming over and playing festival? Because it kind of feels to me like it's a bit, like the atmosphere is a bit different. You're playing in the middle of an island, in the middle of nowhere. It's always a little bit looser.
Yeah. I feel a little bit out of my comfort zone, which I suppose is a good thing.
Everyone's much cooler than we are here. Like, everyone's cool. When we kind of turn up in our farmer wear and you've got ex-convict gear on. And
I don't think my t-shirt's colourful enough, I don't know.
Yeah, summer of love.
I enjoyed that set. That was the first time I've seen you this year. You've got a new member in it. Bass player, what's his name? What's his vital statistics?
Grob.
Grob? I love Grob.
Exist, yeah.
The frustration seemed big in him because at the very end of the set, he was beating that bass like it owed him money. He was just like slamming it against the ground. It's like, when he wrecks a bass, do you have to get him a new one?
He's not a bassist. He's actually a guitar player. So I think that's the, like, that's what he's angry about, is that he's missing two strings.
About 3 years ago, right, we did our first interview, maybe about two and a half years ago. And around about that time, I remember asking you about that Labour MP who, like, resigned. And at the very end of the resignation, he put at the bottom of it, go and listen to Drench, they're a wicked band, or something like that. I'm probably, like, misquoting it. But it seems topical right now. They're trying to pick a new Labour leader. Do you think Jeremy Corbyn would have Drench on his playlist?
No. What does he seem to... I bet he loves...
Billy Bragg.
Yeah.
Frank Turner.
No.
No.
Duran Duran on a, like, Friday night after he retires from Westminster.
So...
the wine on the train. And
the theme of the festival is Summer of Love. So, from the very, very start of the summer, right until now, we're buying at the very, very end of it, we're in festival. What has been like the one thing over your summer that you've taken away from it? It can be anything. It can be like an app. It can be a new type of food that you've tried. I got into Football Manager on my phone. Like, that's basically been my summer. That's why I'm so pasty and gaunt. But like, what's the one thing that you go, amazing?
2015, year of, you know, this weird chicken skewer thing at M&S. Because M&S is on the service stations around the UK, and barbecue chicken skewer has kind of like saved me all year long. So yeah, that.
I'd probably say, I don't know, I haven't really done a lot this summer. I've stayed in a lot.
But what have you enjoyed while staying in that you can talk about?
I'm a summer person. I think I'm a winter person. And I've only found that out this year, yeah. Fuck the summer. It's like, it's shit.
On that bombshell, Drench, thank you very much.